The interweaving of sounds, the creating of a new pop style is what the music of the Ordinaires is all about, says one member of this inventive band of musicians. Yet critics have been unsuccessful in putting a handle on what their music is all about. Who better to tell us than they themselves?
Well, there are nine of us, and each of us tries to play as loud as possible.
Where did the name come from?
The band is named after me.
I'm the only cellist I know that stomps out the backbeat.
It's a kind of modern polyphony. Each instrument plays a different role, suggesting different kinds of music, and we weave it into a new form of pop music, which I think is fairly consistent within its own illogical system.
The music you play is...
decadent, somewhat, passionate, humorous, and poignant.
You're the drummer.
Yes, I am.
You're the messenger.
True, true. I mean, it doesn't drive unless I get in the car and start it.
I'm trying to move. I'm trying to move all over with the sound. Backing somebody else up. I mean, we're it, and so we all have very interesting parts. And for the most part, sometimes competing against each other.
It comes out naturally, you know, we play what we like, and yeah, that's it.
Well, it's my band. I mean, contrary to what Fritz says, it's my band.
I think we all feel like that, really.
The Ordinaires, a mixture of musics then and now and even beyond. On July 14th, they return to CBGB's on the Lower East Side at the midnight hour. I'm Marian Atwell Watson for Channel 5 News.
Bye.